my chat running here. Boom. There you go. That's how we do it. So, here we go. Part 2 of Halo 4. Let's check out this beautifulness.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Should I keep the shield or the auto sentry?
Put me in the console.
I'll keep the shield. You want to check for anything around here? Nothing. Oh, rat.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
All right.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
No, we don't have infinite sprint Cortana, unfortunately.
Contacts! Cortical footprint is the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
Activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
And my pistol did nothing. Can't wait to use one of them Promethean guns, though.
Hey,
cringe. When can I pick this rethink up? That's gotta hurt.
Discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
I'm trying to find a rifle, but I can't.
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Because I do want to try out a Promethean weapon. Sweet, I'll take this one. Oh, yeah, I'll take this one. Oh, snap. This is going to be beautiful. Melee him today? No? Let's see. I got like a drawing star on my screen. What is that? Oh! Beautiful. Oh, I've got two Promethean weapons now. Thank you. using fringe. I keep seeing things fly around. So I'm not sure if you saw my post earlier about a song I posted on the Discord. It was the anthem song for Halo 2.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
That's in honor of a double Halo stream. Here's the anthem song to Halo 2 by it's called Blow Me Away by Breaking Benjamin.
That distortion.
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
What? Ooh. Do we have anything good? Or anything worthwhile? What's this? Ooh. Swap that for that. Lightweight rifle. Scattershot any good?
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Let me in! Ooh.
that's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
I got this.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. Tell me when you're back. Are you back? You back? Everybody cringes back. Of my turret just now. So there's another power core. One to go.
That's the news I wanted to hear all day. Alabama won their game. University of Alabama won their game. After a miserable defeat last week to Texas. Alright. You back. Alright. Oh, by the way, you know about Mountain Dew Game Fuel, right? They're doing one for Halo this year. Yep, Halo Infinite. And it's gonna be two. One's gonna be Halo Infinite and the other one's Diablo. I'm dead. Checkpoints like crazy. Unlike in Halo 2. Man, my next like full break. The enemy. Yep, I still gotta do it. Hang on, my foot is acting up. Trying to bait him out. I'll stand over here and snipe the guy. There we go. Take your hand out.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Why do I got these cores surrounded? Took out their turret. You know, that little annoying drone. Get your turret, man. And up, and up, and up we go. Left or right? Incinerated.
Oh,
shield? No, you can pick them up, I guess.
At all. They're moving into orbit.
Did he say forward unto dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Starting to clear up.
Fleet Tom Axel, we detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Man, your Spartan must not miss leg day at all.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
You're going faster than me.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Cringe, you hear what I said?
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Have you gotten Starfield?
Drop pods.
No, you plan on it? Yeah, my next game is Assassin's Creed Mirage. Yep. And the new Spider-Man game. Unfinished games, one in which I refuse to finish. Lictum Battle Mage. It just... the game automatically threw me on the hardest difficulty without telling me, and... it's just a pain in the butt. The only reason I got it, it's made by a developer in Atlanta. So I'm like, hey, let's do this. And then the other one is Anthem. I was going to do the story. Oh, and then Deathloop is the other one I haven't finished yet. Oh. Really? Really? Because there's still people playing. And then And then the other game is Deathloop that I haven't finished. I know, I like it, it's just you have to infuse a lot of stuff. You have to get the right things in the right order. I got pretty far and I got frustrated. And then I have, of course, Halo 5 that I haven't finished. I played Halo Infinite. I'll get to those this year. And then Far Cry 6. He died as he teleported? Facing a wall cringe. Not this again. Thank you. weak spot. Ghosts or nah? What's your take? Or we can just avoid the battlefield completely? Work. I don't think we're gonna avoid that, can we? Oh jeez. Hey, it's a funeral. It was a party, I mean. Oh, so I gotta tell you this. So you know, Pokemon cards are back at McDonald's, right? Yeah. So I was watching one of the local card shops rip open cards, right? And he had a whole bunch of them. Put together the Pikachu with the ears and everything. McDonald's Happy Meal, right? And he tells the people, "Said, all right. If we don't get a Pikachu card, this Pikachu's getting punched in the face."
The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beam.
On the last pack, he said, "I swear, I really don't want to punch this Pikachu in the face." He pulls a Pikachu. I'm like, damn it, I wanted to see this guy punch Pikachu for crying out loud. The sniper takes 3 shots to fire. Are you dead? Are you coming back? I wish I could run faster, but I can't. ghost. Have we learned anything, Cringe, about not using vehicles? I'll just camp here, I guess. Got you back.
Power core down. Thanks. Shields weak. Still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
Oh, shit. There's a banshee, that's why. Oh, snap! There you go! Cringe the banshee! I'm gonna go find a hiding hole.
Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
Out of this banshee. It's trying to attack me, but it can't find me. Banshees? You flying up, Cringe? Okay. Safe for me to come out? Yeah. Yeah, boy. Cringe, you still in that banshee?
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
Take care of some of these NPCs. I'm trying to bum rush for the other one. I'm making a run for it, Cringe. I'm making a run for it, I think. Excuse me. What in the... I lost my rifle. I lost my frickin' rifle. Turds. You will pay. You will pay. No one comes between me and my rifle. Okay, that was a bit much.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Two of them, Cringe, up top. Those are the losers that made me lose my rifle. Some jabronis they are, right? Wait. That's good. That's priceless right there. Oh. Are you back? You were saying? Just destroy this banshee. Get the pilot out of there already. Started to come down too hard. Oh no. Oh no. He started to pencil dive towards me. Is it still up and at? Oh snap, it's coming for me. Go in the hidey hole and get me back, Cringe. Want my rifle back. Never mind. Hold up, Cringe, wait up. Cringe, wait. I was hoping to get my rifle back, but apparently that was not an option. Man, we're gonna look back at these streams years from now and be like, that was the hardest thing ever, right?
UNSC Infinity Survivor 4 of the Dawn. Reading a fake IFF tag at a planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here! Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Board unto Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No, Chief, you've got to get that beam down now.
Satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two, max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Strategically walking in the opposite direction. Are you back? Yep. Keep back. This guy has a fuel rod cannon on you.
too?
Disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
You're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Died too?
Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Hey,
I'm out of. Sniper guy. Fire at him. Everything you can get. Oh no. I spoke too soon.
We don't have time.
The pillars! Touch the pillars!
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
So fades the great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the mantle. Your ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
space rupture! Chief, move! Chief, please! We've gotta go! That Didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him!
Megatron just came out of nowhere.
Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite to destabilize the core. The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
So we have transformers now, Ranger?
Grab one of those ghosts.
All right, at least it's Megatron.
Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shield to overdrive the ghost's boost.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.
No achievement for that mission.
Stay Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. We're up to our next of bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn. Come again.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on. Not have received his distress call.
Okay. It did. Okay. Let's continue for the night. We got this. Skipping it.
I'm seeing numerous IFF tags. Painting the closest one on your HUD.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
They must not have received this distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Yeah, I'm coming. I was just seeing if there was an issue with the achievement or something. Yeah, I know. Why? Oh, got pinned. Okay. Pistol time. Last mission. So next Friday, we might have to start.
Hold up. What was that he dropped on the ground over there?
Yeah, I'm going to be working at, I'll be at the card shop that I volunteer at. And we're doing
this is what they've been using to see through
party
the fog.
For a new Pokemon card set. I'm not sure what time to get home, depending on the festivities we run. So depending on the... Yeah, I know, right. Depending on the festivities we run, we'll determine when I get home. So... Yeah,
this is
what
they've been using to
it's called
the
151 set. And it's like a reprint of the original 151 Pokemon in one set. So we're doing like a... We're doing a like, you know, party kind of thing. And I'll be live streaming from there for a bit. Okay, apparently it's a known issue with some of the Halo 4 achievements that could take up to 24 hours to 72 hours to appear. Makes no sense to me. Well, at least we got completion.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes out there for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander last
time. Copy, ma'am. Bulldogs, on me.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp.
Wait, didn't 343 do the remake of Combat Evolved? And two. Two bullets in my shot.
I've got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
We're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces have ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
They kept the whole swap allies weapon thing.
Lasky, we're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander! Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
I guess we need to go up the hill, right?
These teams won't last for long out here. Finding an LZ should be our top priority.
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface.
Over here, Spartan. Railgun. Dude, let me try this out. Better shoot some slugs.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors. Open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
All right.
Thank you.
think the turrets would be the best bet.
Sorry.
That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Where did my railgun go? Oh, no, I mean, I just died. I'm trying to find one. Who cares? It was nice.
Unified these covenant.
Why does it look like they're using sleeper simulant? Trying to find it. There it is. Got it. Only got two more shots at it.
Thank you.
got a checkpoint for that kill too.
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge.
They're outside the hatch! Doors breached! Doors breached!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Right behind you, that Warthog died. There's a bunch of ghosts I can steal.
Eyes on mortar tank. Need a line. Moving hostiles.
Wonderful. One. Oh! What the heck? Fridge, I spawned in your tank like spawn.
hangar bay doors are sealed tight.
Roger, Cortana. We'll find a way inside and free up one of the mooring platforms. XO out.
Del Rio. Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, Doc, inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Man, I feel dumb. I took another vehicle to get this mongoose when there was a mongoose here.
Deck. That's where we want to be.
Can't jump with these things.
let the Didact get access to Infinity status stores. Let's get topside.
Killed you?
I see the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down. First jammer disabled.
Give me a fresh one for now. I'm dead.
Did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately, they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at Fleetcom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Well, I got the achievement for Infinity, so
Infinity to Gypsy Company?
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
All right, those were quite the two missions, but we'll continue Friday. I don't know at what time, but we'll continue Friday at some point. I don't know. We'll aim for 8:30, 9 o'clock. I hope not to be out too long, but y'all catch me Friday. I'll be streaming at 3, the 151 set for Pokemon. See what people get. Hopefully some good hits. So, and we'll continue with Halo in the evening.